Good morning, boys. Welcome back to the channel. Today we are continuing the Kuroko MyCareer. We're on episode 10, I believe, coming off of a major dub. If you haven't seen it, go watch it. It was fucking phenomenal. But right now, you should know the instructions by now, the rules of the series, so I feel like I can just skip that. Here we are with the boys. You're probably wondering who we picked up from last episode because we got the dub. And if you are, well, we got Dante DiVincenzo. I feel like we needed some defense on the squad. He's not getting a lot of reps, but until we get another person that I want, then we'll start to get a 10-man rotation going, and the boys will be buzzing. This is also how I've been doing it so far, if you're curious to that. But with that, I feel like I can just hop right into this. I feel like the intro's long enough. Got the challenge wheel up here, spinning it now. Hopefully, I mean, I say this every time I have a wheel because I need some dialogue to say, but hopefully we can get something kind of fun. 20 assists the whole game. That is, damn. So we gotta get 20 assists with someone. That's, I mean, it's gonna be Kuroko, obviously, but Jesus Christ, he's gonna be passing the ball a lot. Alright, well, without further ado, you know the rules, let's just get right into this bad boy. Here we are in Portland going up against the Trailblazers, and more importantly, you can see him on the screen, we're going up against, oh my god, I forgot his name. It's so fucking long. Murasakibara, there we go. Jeez, that took me a sec. Yes, if you know him from the Kuroko series, you'll know that I was not the biggest fan of him, but maybe in 2K23 he's a bit different. I mean, we'll hope, I guess. Alright, if we can get 5 pick and rolls, we should be good. Alright, and look at that, there's already one. Alright, somehow Murasakibara is going up against Kuroko. I don't know how that's fair. No way, dude. Kagami, keep the ball in your hands, you butterfinger fuckfard. Aw, but that's not from Kuroko, but it splashes fuck. What a fucking rejection by Kagami. Great pass, Kuroko. Too many Ks. Kuroko with a contest? Nope. Alright, Kuroko, keep going. Oh, see, Kagami? Beautiful. Easy put up. Murasakibara is already out. That's kind of, that's a little sus. I don't know why. I feel like he's gonna pop off later. Who the fuck was that to you, Kuroko? Alright, Kuroko, I need you to get one more sit. Oh my god, Kuroko cannot handle the fucking ball. That was a good shot, though. Oh my god, he drained it? What the fuck? Kuroko's out at the beginning of the second here, but I gotta put him in. But it's our first time using Dante DiVincenzo, so that's kind of sick. Let's see how if he's good or not. He's tall, which is nice. Oh, and he can fucking... Let's go. First play is already sexy. Murasakibara is also back in, so that's fun to see. From deep, MPJ. He drains it! What the fuck? Dude, I love playing with MPJ, man. He is just so fucking... he's good. Alright, Kuroko's back in, and to pretty much be on target, I gotta get 7 assists with him here. Alright. There's an easy one. Alright, Kuroko. You've been in a dry spell. Please... Oh my god, what was that pass? I don't get it. Nobody is hitting fucking anything. Thank you, MPJ. Alright, Kuroko's out again because he's tired. Fuck. Didn't mean to do that. 14 seconds left here in this quarter. I don't know how we're doing at the challenge. I'll probably update you guys sometime in the third. That was a great release. Fucking in front of his face as well. He drains it. At the beginning of the third here, Kuroko only has 5 assists, so we gotta get 15. Oh my god, Murasakibara just dunked on me. At the beginning of the third, Kuroko only has 5 assists, so we kind of got to get like 15 real quick. Oh my god, but he is so ass. Great fucking pass to Aiden, who beautifully puts it in. Yes, Aiden, thank you for being so fucking handsome. Alright, Kuroko, okay. Not really what I wanted you to do there. There we go, beautiful inside, and wow, that was... that's a thumbnail. Fuck, right, he just volleyed it over Kagami. Beautiful bridges. Beautiful pass, and way to put it in, Claxton. Alright, fourth beginning here. We gotta get Westbrook. out and Kuroko back in. We got 9 assists with Kuroko, so yes, imagine that. We are very far away from the challenge once again. But I'm more concerned about winning this game right now. And what a fucking shot. The matchup people have wanted. I mean, we've kind of got it a bit today, so you can't be mad. There we go. Oh, damn. He bricked it. What the fuck? It's supposed to be Kagami on him. Get fucking rejected, though. Oh, shit. Wow. Alright, we are down by... Or no, we're up by 3, so... But still, that's a little scary. Great pick and roll. Aiden has been MVP today. Holy shit. Kuroko is back in. Oh, and he makes fucking Lillard fumble. Except, damn. Okay. We probably won't complete our challenge, but... Holy shit, my screen is fucking vibrating. Oh my god, dunk's over! Fucking Murasakibara. We'd love to see that. Alright, I don't like that he's on MPJ, so we're gonna get him off. Beautiful fuck. Shit! I just gave Murasakibara an open shot. Only have a 2-point lead here, that is not sufficient enough. We're gonna get another basket right now. Pick and roll. Oh, what the fuck? How did I miss that? No way he drains that. No way, no way. Oh my god. 40 seconds left in this game. Please roll, Aiden. Yes, Aiden! Thank you! Lillard versus Westbrook. This did not go very well last time they had a close game. I just off-balled as fucking Westbrook and Kogby just got shot over. Alright, 20 seconds left here in this game. I'm just gonna try to get a quick bucket, to be honest. Whenever I usually fucking hold it, it always goes horribly. Oh my god. That's not how that was supposed to go at all. Alright, I guess this is going to MPJ. Fucking horrible release. God damn it. Oh, fuck. I just fucked up. I fucked up. I don't even... God damn it. So, unfortunately, we lose and we don't complete our challenge, so we get nothing. The video just kind of ends. We kind of sold there, I'm not going to lie. I messed up. That's on me, boys. I'm not going to blame anyone on the squad here. I want to say thank you all for watching. Please comment, like, subscribe, all of that stuff. It really helps out the channel, you know, motivates me to keep pushing these out. And, yeah, I'll see you boys next time. Take care and peace.